Just gonna wait. Okay, looks like we're live again. Howdy everyone. It's another day to work on the wand. Haven't been around for a while. But here we are again. So let's see if I can clear this chat real quick. Is that even possible? Clear my chat. Bam. And then let me just see here. No, that didn't do it. In any case, that's just going to do it, and that's not a problem. Just get everything back up, take a look. Okay, so last time we were working on, we were ramping up to do leaf detail. So, and we said maybe we would work on this little guy right here. So perhaps today that's what we're gonna do. Perhaps today is the day that we will start it, because otherwise I think most of it is set. I mean, it'll just be a little fine detail afterwards. I forget. I think it's this one. Yep, that one looks more destroyed, so it's probably this one. All right. Well. Let's spend a little time just getting reacquainted with... Oh, you know what? I think we should probably sharpen this bad boy. Let's start getting reacquainted with the wood, the piece, and all that stuff, so that we're in the best possible position to move forward. Okay. It has been a while. So like this part goes and then it like reappears a bit higher. So I think maybe this area needs to come down a bit. Probably. Probably true. Who can say? Who can say? And though it's been a long time, I am going to do my best to adhere to that 10-minute sharpen rule that we set for ourselves. In the meantime, I will say that I've made a lot of progress on prep work towards my next slash simultaneous project. Don't think I've really showcased any of it before, but I'll probably do a stream just to make it sort of introduce it and explain what the heck is about to happen, because it's a really big project and I don't know that I'll actually be able to stream it, at least not. It would be hard to stream. I'll probably not stream, but I might be able to record and then upload. That might be a possibility. So we'll have to see how that goes, because I'm not going to be doing it in the apartment. It's going to have to be done outside the apartment, and so maybe I'll be able to take my laptop and the webcam downstairs and see if I can set it up to record and then release it. Also, it's going to be really loud. It's going to be, rather than whittling necessarily, it's going to be more of power medium relief. So using a rotary tool, like a Dremel, as well as some brazing, some metalwork. So I don't know how well that will lend itself to being recorded and streamed, but I'll give it a shot. I'll look at the recording and then we'll see how I feel about it. I'm always more interested in documenting than not, but if it's just really pointless, then I don't know, maybe I'll just silence it and add some music or something over it. I don't know. That's in the future. Anyway, for now, heart just suddenly like rises. I'm looking sort of at the inner line here, making sure that it's more or less flat or tapered even. So ideally what it should be. Yeah, that's looking a lot better. Okay, it's been 10 minutes. You know what? Maybe it's time to add more honing compound. Just using this this bronze brush real quick just to kind of rough up everything and free up any loose compound and leather. Take our compound. Put white on this side. Don't need to put too much there. Green on this side. And again, the white is coarse and the green is fine. Start with some white. Okay, well, I don't know that I can keep putting this off, but I think the shaft is pretty much done. The vine is mostly done. The general shapes are mostly done. This one's a little weird because it doesn't have a stem, but okay. I think what's left is to actually just start working on the vines, and I mean, I'll admit I'm a little nervous to do it, but I just don't think I can put it off anymore. There isn't really much more to do before getting to it. So, yeah. So I think we're going to start with this. And, okay, so generally speaking, I think it's not super complicated. What I want is actually, I took a picture. Let me see if I can find it real quick. Okay, it's right here. Nope, yeah, like this. Right. And so it seems like the everything kind of originates from here and comes out, and down. And down at a sort of angle. Let me see. Here's a different one, different leaf. This is in our lab. So this pretty much comes straight down. The one, two, three. Maybe a fourth right there. One, two, three, four. So let's see what I can do. So this comes basically straight down. Then we have one. It's going to come from here. One, two, three, four. Maybe we just do three because this is a much smaller. So sort of that's what it'll look like. It's trying to focus, but we played with this last time. Let me see if I can get it to autofocus here. Properties, configure video, focus. Turn off autofocus. Think that's good. Sorry. Put this back on auto. Okay. So, and I just want to lightly etch that. So I've been thinking about exactly how to do it. Maybe I should use my picks. The more I think of it, the more they're probably best suited for it. And I have this nice, well, I have this guy that's sort of tapered. You can kind of see it. And then I have this guy who is even more so. Trying to get it over the white background here. All right. It's all reversed. It looks like this is my right hand on screen, but it's actually my left hand. I have said that so many times. So I need to go this way. Nope. Need to go this way. So I don't know. But let's see. Okay, so really for the middle, I'm gonna want my straight edged one. And I'm pretty sure I just want to gouge a little bit. Okay, and there. Just the smallest amount. And I'll show a close-up as it materializes a little more. And I think this might just work. let's do specifically like that. I think if I go like out and then slightly in and push in, I'll actually be able to remove just a bit of material. It's a little hard to tell now because, well, I also have pencil on there, so it's like, which one, what am I actually looking at? But in a moment I'll remove the pencil and just be left with the indent. I basically have no idea what I'm doing, but hopefully it'll turn out okay. Okay, maybe that's okay. I don't know, but this is sort of what it's looking like right now. Let me do the whole focus thing again. I think that's probably right. You can sort of see the let's see how close I can get. Anyway. That's sort of where I am in terms of my, I guess, my skill in this current with these tools. I'm not really sure sort of how I feel about it. So the other option for a leaf, rather than the one that I drew, is something like this. I'll draw it and then I'll show it closer. But same, you know, bit running down the middle, and then just at different levels, a rib coming out. This was sort of the original idea that I had thought about. Right here. So, I'm not totally sure. Yeah, that's not great. Yeah, that's really not great. But don't know that I have the skill to make it any better. So either, and this is the largest leaf, so if this one doesn't look great, then the other ones are going to look even worse. Don't know what the answer is. See if I can zoom this in. I mean, there, I think. Yeah, it's pretty bad. But like, what do I know about this stuff? Just sort of winging it. Maybe I just leave that open. Anyway, I think it's also bad because I changed from one side to the other. Maybe I can salvage it. Hi. So we'll see. In fact, I can actually get some feedback right now. One second. So, what do you think about like the work here? It's not the best. Wait, let me try and.
Oh, I see. You mean the beams?
Yeah. It's like it's not clean, and like this is the largest one, so all the rest are just gonna look denser and like sort of worse. So I'm inclined just to leave them. Leaf them.
Can they curl?
Can they curl? Do you mean?
If this is the leaf, can it be light?
I don't know about like in and up,
Okay.
but they could probably go down, and their sides can be tapered,
Yeah, that
so
would be
they,
cool.
yeah.
But like all different angles.
All so like this one like kind of drooping off down this way. And this one maybe forward. Yeah, I can do that.
Yay!
Okay.
That looks interesting.
Yeah, I think I'm
Can I
not.
eat a sandwich?
What?
Mind if I eat one thing?
No, I don't mind. Okay, well, we have new instructions now. So, I think I'm gonna. I don't know what to do. I think I might smooth that out. Just sort of wipe away all the indents or whatever as best without losing too much. Okay, and yeah, okay, so we're just gonna like taper the sides. We're gonna go simpler on this thing. Well, okay, I think this one is just going to go flat down. That's probably going to be its taper. Right, so it doesn't look all that different, but it is. Okay, and I think I'm going to try and bring it in. Bring it in here a little more. Well, I think that's going to be basically it. Let's see. I don't even think it's changing anymore. Let's try and close all this down. Okay, well, I have no idea. Oh, super weird. Just kind of stopped responding. Try one more time. Okay, here we go. So yeah, that's basically something like the leaf. Maybe I will etch a little more into it so it either all looks etched or all not, but that's more or less what it's gonna look like. A bit of a taper, and that's that. So, honestly, I think for now I'm gonna call it because I kind of need to think about this a little more. And I have a few other things to do. So, thanks for joining. I'll see you guys next time. And have a great day.